faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there. But how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to slice into them.
Bust out the smart bomb!
Get rid of the floaters!
We need to get Nikki out of there before it kills her!
Ain't happening as long as all that juice is coming out of the hand!
The Romy one's making the rest
this
of them hard to kill!
Explain all the batteries! Yeah!
Great strength goes underutilized!
We need to free Nikki! She must be so scared!
Looks safe enough in that bottle!
Boosting a squad!
That one's redirecting fire! Don't shoot!
Freeze is boosting his front!
Disrupt their ritual! They will do anything to stop us!
Let him try!
This does explain all the batteries! Yeah!
Why'd they have to be so high up?
I bet you can use their skiffs to get up there!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Let's get to it!
This need to unblock the last power line, Quill, and we should be good to go!
time, little buddy.
Past time someone got stabbed.
Why'd they have to be so high up?
I bet you can use their skiffs to get up there.
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools.
You're a big guy.
It's okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This... a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat to... Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Nick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacros Scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on.
Got it! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
They're not getting away this time.
Down.
before. The world mine must have...
Say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Get anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
You could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You've been to Spartax lately?
I have not. The Spartoi technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Groot. And no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
This beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Gat!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, but think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you want more than any other. Drax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Mach Lufor! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Mach Lufor perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Mark! Hang on to something!
Show off.
Hey, if you got it...
Destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
Destined to crash. Try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing.
Oh, we're crashing.
He's whoa.
Flark.
Just trying to slow us down.
Fear, fear.
Stop yelling.
Fear.
Watch out for the thing, Peter.
Quick, hang,
please.
Destined to crash. Try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing.
Oh, we're crashing.
He's whoa.
Flark.
Just trying to slow us down.
Fear, fear.
Stop yelling.
Fear.
Watch out for the thing, Peter.
Which thing?
Pretty sure she needs all the things. Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
I am not! I am embracing death!
Coming down hard!
Bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we?
Oh.
Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah. Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rub.
You know what? Ooh. Flark it.
Need some brushing action.
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody.
Nice and clean.
Sotra Jutukluk, Heldagor Morgoth, Soltas Flandergoth.
Sotra Jutukluk,
Heldagor Morgoth, Soltas Flandergoth.
Gonatol, Volmalki Ultath, Gotha and Kolgalmak.
Targath Gonatol, Volmalki Ultath, Gotha and Kolgalmak.
Pelmafin Sardut, Jutkainagultau. Goth and Kogalmak.
Pel Mafin Saldut, Jukai Nagaltau. Goth and Kogalmak.
Galmak, Galmak, Solta Flandergoth.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Solta Flandergoth. It means we will be victorious. At last, the hunt for Fin Fang Foom truly begins.
A monster that big is gonna leave serious marks all over the planet. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Looking for Foom Poop. Great.
I see you have discovered my criminal record.
Yeah. I guess I couldn't help myself. I mean, it's your rap sheet.
I suppose that it is impressive to criminals.
Reformed criminals, as in past tense. We're legit now, remember?
I do not think we share the same definition of legitimate.
Okay, fair, maybe not, but still. Guy who kills Thanos ends up in the most infamous prison in the galaxy? It's gotta be one hell of a story.
Which part would you like to hear, Peter Quill? How I allegedly killed the Mad Titan, or are you enamored by my stay in the kiln?
Thanos! Obviously. I mean, it's the Mad Titan. He was supposed to be untouchable, and then BAM! Player 2 has joined. Just, how'd you do it? How'd you take Thanos down?
With sorcery.
Come on, really?
Really, after Thanos murdered my family, rage filled my heart. In my search for revenge, I found Mentor.
You mean a Mentor, right?
No. Mentor is his name. And his brother Cronus. Sorcerers. They gave me a sleeping potion that would grant my greatest desire. Finding and killing Thanos.
You're messing with me.
I am not. When I awoke, I was changed. I could sense the Mad Titan's vile life force, feel it pulsating from across the galaxy.
Wow, that's a...
I know how it sounds, Peter Quill.
And I believe that you believe this happened. It's just... it's pretty out there. Even for space stuff.
Regardless, I followed the pulse in my mind until it led me to a moon in the Black Quadrant. And there, I found Thanos, hiding like a coward. Our battle waged for days. Each of us trading blows across the moon's inhospitable surface, equal in strength, equal in our resolve to see the other dead once and for all.
And then you... delivered the final blow.
I recall throwing a final swing before I collapsed from exhaustion. When I awoke, I was in a hospital on Elanis. Many rotations had passed, and I was being hailed as a hero.
For killing Thanos.
Allegedly. The very fibers of my being say otherwise. I can still feel him out there. I have no doubt in my heart that he survived, just as I did.
What was it like in the kiln?
You would not have survived a cycle. Why?
I maybe know someone there.
Then pray they died quickly.
Yikes. It's really that bad?
Worse. However, after the chaos I wrought in my misguided quest for revenge, it was a well-deserved punishment.
Right. The rampage.
That is one way to describe it. After my battle with Thanos, I became convinced that he still drew breath. I demanded proof, but when none was provided, I convinced myself that others were concealing his location. I saw his hideous visage in every shadow, and murdered anyone I thought was hiding him.
Some of which were very bad dudes.
Perhaps. It is not my place to judge.
So, how'd they stop you? Novacore, I mean. You're Drax, the Destroyer. There's not a bounty hunter alive who could have taken you down.
I surrendered.
What? Why?
I had succumbed to madness and become the very thing that I hoped to vanquish. Once I realized that, I could not live with the monster that I had become.
Well, the important thing is that you're here now, with us. And we're not going back to prison anytime soon.
That remains to be seen. By defeating Foom, we will secure our place in Ul'tath.
What's that again?
The Catathian afterlife.
The desirable one.
Then I definitely ain't going there. Ha!
I don't think I've been that eager to start a mission since I worked for Thanos.
You were eager to work for Thanos.
Not for the right reasons, obviously.
I'm always eager for missions.
That is patently false.
I just hide it well.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I think the environment controls are all right. Why?
I am Groot.
Oh yeah, the garden. I'm sure your plants can handle a little breeze. Don't worry.
We'll have to patch that tunnel.
So,